At first, Littlefoot could only think about his mother. He hardly noticed his hunger and forgot about the great valley and that he must somehow reach it.
Dear Littlefoot, do you remember the way to the Great Valley?
Follow the bright circle past the great rock that looks like a long neck, and past the mountains that burn. I'll be in your heart, Littlefoot. Let your heart guide you.
Littlefoot knew for certain that he was alone, and that though the great valley was far away and the journey there was perilous, he would have to find his way or the chain of life would be broken.
Sarah, hello.
What do you want?
Nothing. Where are you going?
I'm going to find my own kind. They're on the other side.
I've looked all over here. You can't climb up the other side.
Maybe you can't.
Wait! I'm going to the Great Valley. We could... help each other.
A three-horn does not need help from a long neck.
Well, at least we wouldn't be alone.
Well, when I find my sisters, I won't be alone. So go away. Three horns can be very dangerous. And they only talk with other three horns, and they only travel with other three horns.